What's up, guys? It's Novi G, and I'm here with my cousin Jordan.
Hi.
And I don't have makeup on, and she doesn't really wear makeup, so. Well, anyway, we're gonna be doing a face mask review and the cinnamon challenge. And I haven't posted in like a month. The last video I posted was This Is a Joke with my friend Kayla. And if you haven't watched that video, I'll leave the link down below. But before we start, me and Jordan washed our face with the blackhead clearing green tea scrub. It makes your skin glow. And you can get it at Family Dollar. So we're gonna be doing the peel off gel mask. And hopefully this goes well. So I've never used this. I'm pretty sure she's used it. So you just like apply it to your face?
Yeah.
Okay. So that's what we're gonna do. Oh my god.
Calm down.
Well, I don't know how much to use.
No, you have to like scrub it, like put it.
Okay, like that.
Yeah. Ew, don't mix it too much.
Sticky. Okay. Ew, this does not look right. We don't have a mirror, so I'm using the camera as a mirror.
Ooh, I'm glowing.
It's a burger in my eye.
Same.
Think about getting a rag.
You're supposed to leave this on for 10 to 15 minutes. We're gonna leave it on for 14 minutes, and hopefully it'll work for that much time. Hopefully it'll work for that much time. But we're gonna go wash our hands real quick, so we'll be back. Okay, we're back. Jordan's setting the timer right now.
There. 14 minutes.
And I forgot to tell you, I already told you about this one. But you can get both of these products at Family Dollar. And now we're gonna do the cinnamon challenge while our mask in your eye. And my eyes are like stuck together right now. So we're using the Western Family Cinnamon. You can get cinnamon from anywhere, so I'm not gonna tell you. And cinnamon is like how much? Probably like $5.
Around there.
And we're just gonna get a spoonful of cinnamon. Jordan, the camera.
It goes my arm. You do not know how to put it.
Sorry, I had to fix the camera. It was bothering me. I gave you the smaller spoon too, so you're welcome.
Close it before you spill it.
Okay, this might get stuck to my mask. Wait! Ready? One,
good.
Two.
You gonna eat it?
Yeah. Oh, it's stuck in my throat. My eyes hurt. I'm crying.
Don't look at it.
Okay. literally stuck on my throat. There we go. I swallowed it. And for your information, your face. We're recording this at 2 o'clock in the morning. So this video won't be posted until whenever I feel like editing it.
It's literally burning my face. Burn my whole throat.
I'm crying. And I really need some water right now. Well.
Remember, family dollar.
Cinnamon, you can get it anywhere. And if I were you, if you're gonna do this challenge, I would make sure you have water. And if you're doing it in the bathroom, and you either have a toilet or a garbage can next to you, we're recording this in the bathroom right now.
Don't mind. I got a freaking... Oh, it stick to me.
It stick to you?
It stick to me.
And stop playing with it.
I'm trying to.
And yeah, we're back, and we're gonna peel off our face mask, and the timer has ended. And I don't really know how to do this, so Jordan, go ahead.
Can you not put it back away?
Where?
This is like the black mask.
It looks like I'm peeling off skin.
Should do the video like this.
Owie.
What's in my eye?
It looks like a condom. It's just slobbered everywhere.
I got it in my nose. It's in my nose.
Is that interesting?
How you can get faster? A piece of cinnamon.
Oh, how come my first?
It's been drying up since 1981.
It's on my eyebrow.
I told you. Oh, I pulled my eyebrow. Don't pull my eyebrow. Please don't pull my eyebrow.
It's pulling my eyebrow off.
Gone wrong. This is the mask gone wrong. Clean.
I just dropped some. Well, to be honest, I don't like how it made my face feel. It made it feel like really rough.
I still have some on, but it didn't make it feel good, but
It didn't really make it feel soft like how the green tea face wash, blackhead wash did.
The last time I tried it, the next day it felt soft, but
so
some face masks should be right away. Ow!
I'm not kidding, Matt. So, that's all for this video. I hope you
just
like it.
Just some of my eyebrows.
If you like it, please hit like.
Subscribe!
And if you're new to my channel, hi, I'm Novi G, and this is my cousin. I already said that, but I'm Novi G. And if you're new to my channel, welcome to the Novi G family. And if you've been a part of my channel since I first made it, I love you and thank you for the support. And that's all for this video. Bye!